With a century of festivities and a break for COVID, Old Settlers Days in Metamora is back in action this week. And a special needs day was held this morning before the rain arrived for the kids at Easter Seals Learning Academy. The director of that group says the kids were so excited to be able to do something other kids can normally do without waiting in a big line.
It's just something that they don't get to do on an everyday basis. And with crowds, the predictability and the overstimulation with noise, this environment and doing this on a small level, it gives them something that maybe they wouldn't get to do otherwise.
She was thankful to see this idea become a reality for the kids and hopes to see it continue in the coming years.